Today, we're diving into Gemini 3, and what Google has released with this model isn't just a smarter chatbot, it's an entirely new way to interact with information. Built on a foundation of state-of-the-art intelligence, Gemini 3 is designed to help you learn, build, and plan anything. Hi, I'm Jamie, and welcome to Teachers Tech. The key game changer here is something called generative UI. This isn't just about reading a text answer, it's about having the AI build you a custom interactive simulation. This could be an entire web page, or a tool, or even a game in real time. This model grasps depth in the small details, acting as a genuine thought partner. If you've ever wished AI could stop giving you canned answers and start teaching you in the best way for you, then you need to see this. Let's explore three massive ways Gemini will advance learning. Before we get to the cool visual stuff, the foundation matters. Gemini 3 is Google's most intelligent model yet. It significantly outperforms previous versions on every major AI benchmark. We're talking about a model that demonstrates PhD level reasoning, achieving top scores on tests like Humanities Last Exam and GPQA Diamond. That means it can grasp overlapping layers of difficult problems. For users tackling extreme complex topics, Google introduced Gemini 3 DeepThink mode. This enhanced reasoning capability pushes performance even further to help you solve the most challenging problems. So, what does this mean for learning? It means your AI tutor is now much better at figuring out the context and intent behind your request, requiring less prompting to deliver what you need. Its responses are smart, concise, and direct, trading cliches for genuine insights. For instance, Gemini 3 can translate dense scientific concepts by generating code for high-fidelity visualizations, and can even code a visualization of a plasma flow in a tokamak and write a poem capturing the physics of fusion. This is the most visually disruptive change, especially for visual learners. Generative UI is a new capability where the AI model generates not only the output content, but also an entire customized user experience. These aren't static interfaces, they're interactive tools and simulations. Crucially, the interface is automatically designed and fully customized in response to any question Gemini 3 can tailor the experience based on your specific context. For example, the interface of explaining the microbiome to a 5-year-old would be drastically different from explaining one to a generated for an adult. We see this come to life in two main ways. Dynamic view, in the Gemini app, this experiment utilizes Gemini 3's agentic coding capabilities to design and code a custom user interface in real time for any prompt. If you ask Gemini to explain the Van Gogh gallery with life context for each piece, you receive a stunning interactive response that allows you to tap, scroll, and learn in ways that static text simply cannot compete with. Dynamic view is also being used for learning abstract concepts like probability. Number two is AI mode and search. Gemini 3 is integrated into AI mode and search to enable these new generative UI experiences. If you ask a complex topic like how RNA polymerase works, the AI instantly generates a dynamic visual experience with interactive tools and simulations specifically optimized for deep comprehension. This shifts learning from passive reading to active, tailored-made exploration. Gemini 3's intelligence is backed by world-leading multimodal understanding. It was built to seamlessly synthesize information across multiple modalities, including text, images, video, audio, and code. This enables revolutionary study tools like customized study aids. By leveraging its superior reasoning and massive 1 million token context window, the model can process huge amounts of material. You can give it academic papers, long video, lectures, or tutorials, and it can generate code for interactive flashcards, visualizations, or other formats that will help you master the material. Video-based coaching. Gemini 3 sets new highs for video understanding. It can capture rapid action and pinpoint specific details across hours of footage using its long context recall. A perfect learning example is sports. The model can analyze videos of your pickleball match, identify areas of improvement in your form, and create a custom training plan for you. Document and visual reasoning. It's best in class for document understanding and intelligently handling complex reasoning, far beyond simple text recognition. For practical family learning, it can even decipher and translate handwritten recipes in a different language into a shareable family cookbook. It could also help students by allowing them to upload a photo of their homework for extra help, or transcribe notes from a missed lecture. Agentic task management. Moving beyond just learning concepts, Gemini 3's improved agentic capabilities demonstrate better long horizon planning. For Google AI Ultra subscribers, the Gemini agent can help manage complex multi-step tasks critical for large research projects, like organizing your inbox or handling multi-step workflows. The user remains in control as Gemini seeks confirmation before each critical action. So whether you need a highly intelligent thought partner to peel apart PhD level problems, a custom interactive simulation to grasp complex scientific topic, or an AI coach to improve your skills based on video analysis, Gemini 3 delivers. This isn't just an iteration, it's a paradigm shift where AI doesn't just provide content, it generates the entire dynamic interface designed to maximize your comprehension. If you want to start building with this power yourself, Gemini 3 Pro is available today in Google AI Studio and Vertex AI. Let me know in the comments below, which generative UI learning experience are you most excited to try?